Have you ever wondered how to find essences of insanity, horror, delirium, and hysteria? Just take one of these remnants of corruption. You can find them around in maps. They're usually trapped in essences as well. Here I've got one. I'm just going to open it up. It's going to fall on the floor. Boop. And you can use this on four types. Misery, envy, dread, and scorn. And these will corrupt sometimes into these big essences.
Shorts!